In other news, the Intellectual Property Office of the Philippines vows to strengthen its campaign against piracy and counterfeit products. Jackie Pascual joins us on the line for details. Good afternoon, Jackie. Tell us more.
Good afternoon, Stanley. The Intellectual Property Office of the Philippines, Director General Roel Barba, said that last year, the IP Rights Enforcement Office received a record high 152 complaints, 76% of which were linked to counterfeit goods and the rest were pirated contempt. And a record high 24.9 billion pesos worth of fake goods were seized from inspections and raids last year. And the agency vows to do more this year. Barba said they are now coordinating with various government agencies on the blocking of websites linked to piracy. He admitted it will be a big challenge as some pirated contempt are just transferred to another website. But now they are also working to help Green Hills Shopping Center be removed from the global list of notorious market lists for counterfeit items. He said that they have created a technical working group to once and for all solve the Green Hills problem. IPO Field Deputy Director General Teodoro Pascua also said that the campaign against fake and counterfeit items and piracy must also be the work of the entire country. He urged the public to stop buying fake and counterfeit goods. This was also echoed by Trade Secretary Ramon Lopez, who also joined the online forum, saying that everyone should not buy fake items and should instead purchase quality Filipino-made products. And he even mentioned the shoes from the Marikina shoe industry. Lopez said it is important to highlight the importance of protecting intellectual property, as he also urges businesses, inventors, content creators, and the like to file for patent and to register their products or innovations. He particularly wants small businesses to make IP a part of the business plan. And that's the latest. Stanley, back to you.
Thanks a lot for the update, Jackie.